I think that when politicians get into office, they need to realize that we didn't put them there because they're the smartest folks. We put them there to represent the people. Don't be afraid of the public. They're not gonna hurt you. It's their interest that why you're there. I believe more discussions with the people will bring about more solutions.